I told my friend, that when the time she's passing, I thought it was my back, and she said it's not your back.
Okay.
So,
I want you to bring your legs up there.
Oh! Here, let me... Where are you hurting at when we do that? It's mostly the back and the butt. Okay. And then down.
Sorry.
Okay. No! I forgot to tell you that it was my kill too. That's why we asked Dr. Wilson. Couldn't finish the biopsy. Okay, I'm going to calm this down a little bit, okay?
Okay.
Step in and
out. Yeah.
You see your nose.
There we go.
Yeah, see your
okay,
mouth.
Good.
Okay. I'm going to go down just a little bit more. Lay down just a little bit more. Okay. When you scratch up there, it's harder to see.
Oh, that hurts on the rep.
Okay, there we go. So I see some bleeding. The cervix looks okay, the one I can see.
You can see all that?
Yes.
Yeah. You have all your paps in normal.
But your paps didn't have, I haven't had one in about 10 years.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry. Sorry, just trying to make sure we're not missing anything in there. Bear with me here one more time.
I have a bicornate uterus.
Okay. Hang me one second.
So I just thought I'd work that out before you.
Okay.
That's okay.
Can you tell me any pain here at all?
He's touching my ear. He's still got anything? The speculum on the side.
I feel it, but I don't know where he, it's not where your finger was on top, but it was more in, towards the inside.
Okay.
It was down really low.
You throw this away with the light.
I'll do that. Anyway, let's take the whole thing, yeah? That's a new one.
Okay. Okay, man. You can get dressed. Well, just